Aye. Does that mean that?
Good luck. Have fun.
No, just for the cl oh, so they're not even. Okay.
Good luck. Have fun.
They play OG Secret Enigma now. Aha, and then it's like in a group or Modi, I'm doing a. I do actually have ABBA in my list, so I will play ABBA. He's got a fair few sheep. Fair few over there. Now we are going to hit our bounty, which is good.
Исполняй, паревник есть. Готов есть. Иду помалу.
Готово есть.
Слушайте.
Готово есть.
Чисто?
Парень, готово есть.
Что?
Мазарата, готово есть.
Мазарата. Бегать на кайф, уродами.
Мазарата. Готово, друг. Я послышу. Радуйся.
Повинуйся! Ворог близ стоит! Парень, двигайся! Как кабина на кассе суть! По скору! Направляюсь в качестве на все!
Радость!
Позоротай! Позоротай! Приведите в путь! На ревнице готови суть!
Приуготовляйтесь, обси!
Позоротай!
Сделаем!
Red Dark Cider. Thank you, matey, very much. All right, we've actually got enough here to go and expand the O's. Thank you, brother. So it's quite a good amount of limiting, eh? For sure. Quite a good amount. Now he's gone for Lombos as well.
Будут. Начну трудитесь.
Мазаратай, садитесь на коней.
Приуготовляйтесь,
Азарадай, идите в путь.
На газе.
Радуйся. Я после.
По ревне. Азарадай, двигайтесь, она готовит ясны. На брех по сбору. Азарадай, доскочите на брех. Азарадай, без сомнения.
That's a lot. It's a lot. It really is. Another ramming. So soon my food income will be absolutely kaplunked. And he's really spamming out the fellas here, isn't he? Now, does he have plus one on archers as well? He does. So, I mean, it's a significant commitment from our opponent here, isn't it? Significant. Look at that blacksmith done. Villagers back at home. Okay, we just hit plus one armor, which is great. But we would obviously love a little bit of extra armor. Which we're working towards.
Ой, не накажете!
Войне готов! Войне! Войне!
Иди, трудницы, надо внесу.
Войне на кафе! Всем будете надо в него! Войне на брань готов!
So he is aging up here.
Слушайте все! Слушайте все!
Войне готов! Войне на кафе
ожидает! Все сухоши сделано!
Говорят, люди приготовишься!
Всем приготов! Войне на войне готов!
Сейчас увелите! Готов
повиноваться.
And we've got so much wood, which is great. I'm gonna start putting stuff in the middle. So a 5 relic Rus gamer with the middle site against Byzantine. I mean, that's a fairly dreamlike scenario, to be fair.
Слушайте все. Надобно куда накажете?
Тихо! Накажи новицу!
Готовы?
Есть!
Иди, трудник!
Слушайте все! Идем! Надобно идти!
Тихо! Накажи новицу! Не уготовляйте!
Наказ!
Мирно! Повинуются наказом вас! Спать нельзя! Наказ вам нет!
Слушайте все! Все идем! Все я построю скоро!
Спать нельзя! Наказ вам нет!
Spassky could be viable, but it's all going to come down to a siege battle, pretty much. Whoa, is this positive vibe, Kieran? What do we owe the pleasure of today?
Держите,
люди, уготовляйтесь на...
готовы, суть кабирани!
Каков повинуемся наказу? Орудие сдвигаем, орудие!
Как
прикажешь?
Суть, люди приготовишь!
Исполняем наказы!
Ой, не наказа ожидаем!
So I got so much stone for just extra, right? Extra repairs, you name it. It's so obnoxious. So we popped his Byzantine there with our ruse. Now those were two of our first picks. But yeah, the eco does not lie. Yeah, there's some civs on that map that are just really fucking good. Roost is definitely one of the best. For a few reasons. Just really good eco. Wood walls initially, because you don't have to wall off that much to just make sure you can't get attacked. They have some of the best wood eco. Like some of the absolute best wood eco.